that's your decision, Mr. Pecorino. It's done.
Calculating route. Please.
I see his car.
He should be heading over to a chop shop in Boabo. Don't get too comfortable with him, Nico. Like every rat, he's a survivor. He's got good instincts. He has a bad feeling about you in particular. He bought some protection and he ain't gonna hang around and wait for you know what to happen. Then again, I'll get his chump muscle to stop for gas out of the way. It might create a good opportunity for you.
It straight up your anus.
The meeting went to plan, Mr. Pecorino.
Cleaning house is a tough job, Bellican. I don't got much left in mind, it's so clean. I'll talk to you soon.
Watching one smug celebrities who have hit rock bottom.